Nobody likes a low-res image. So with the tip in this video, you can easily have the quality of convert your favorite photos to a high-resolution image and get rid of that pixelated. Hi guys, welcome to 4DD channel. If you have a photo that's pixelated like this, what can you do to make it look better? Let's go into Photoshop and try increasing the resolution of this image. First, go to the image option and select image size. In this image size panel, the first thing you want to make sure of is that your dimensions are set to pixels. The following options are also the same. Now, what we want to do is increase this resolution until the longest edge of our image is at least 3000 pixels. I'll go to my resolution and set this to 300 and see how it turns out. It seems not enough, so let's increase it a little bit more and try 500. That puts me just over 3000, making it a good resolution for this particular image. What increasing the resolution actually does is give the photo more room to display information. Next, in the resample section, select preserve details enlargement and reduce noise to 100%. Click OK now. Now navigate to the layer option and copy the layer by pressing Ctrl and J. Next, we are going to sharpen this image. Select the copied layer, go to the filter option, and choose Sharpen followed by Unsharp Mask. You can drag the small triangle left or right to adjust the amount and threshold according to your own picture. Click OK. Don't worry if the effect isn't obvious. Next, go to the filter option again and choose Other and then High Pass. For the radius, you want to make sure that you set it to an amount that you can see a fair bit of details throughout the image. Normally, we wouldn't apply such a strong high-pass filter to a photo, but since this image is already a bit blurry, we can use a higher radius value. Click OK, and now obviously our photo is gray, so we want to get rid of it, but still keep the sharpening adjustment. Click on Blending Options and change the layer blending mode from Normal down here to Overlay. And that's it. Turning that layer on and off, you can see a huge difference. Although this method can optimize photos to a certain extent, it requires a lot of effort. So today I will introduce another method that can improve the quality of pictures with one click with the help of AI technology. What we are going to need is 4DD Photo Repair, a professional AI photo editing app for all users. Once we open it, click on the AI Enhancer, then choose Photo Enhancer to get started. Then simply drag and import all the images you want to optimization. Next, choose the face model from the AI models. You are able to upscale it to 4K, 8K in the resolution here. Even customize it yourself. Once done, click Enhancer and wait. And here it is. Let's switch it to another compare mode so that we can better see the details. As you can see, the enhancement is very obvious. The image is turned from blurry to clear without losing any details. If you have a large number of photos that you want to optimize, using 4DD Photo Repair is the best choice. Hope you find this video helps. And please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more AI content and tips. See you.